morning, students. Hope everyone is healthy, fit, and enjoying online study, watching videos two, three times, completing your workbook as well as notebooks. See that teaching will go on, will revise that lesson, because already we have total only five lessons. Out of that, we are completing third lesson today. Today it will get over. And again we'll be going back, studying first, second, and this is third lesson. Again we'll do revision of that lesson. Meanwhile, pay careful attention, last topic of understanding time. That lesson we started, and near about four videos I am going to send you, and total six videos of this lesson I am going to send it on your group. And while watching that video, see that you are watching that videos two, three times, and then later on I will do question answers of this lesson simultaneously. When you have time, that time you have to complete notebook as well as workbook. Okay, so few things we can just go back. We studied time is divided in three parts. What is gone by is past, what is going on is present, and what is yet to come is future. That we studied. Then we studied about a water clock, then we studied about hourglass and calendar. Then I told you, paste your photos in the textbook page number 31. Hope that all have completed and pasted your photos. That is one bit of activity for you. And next topic, that is final paragraph of this lesson. We are going to finish it up today. As for convenience of our sake, every day's work, whatever work we do, whatever study we do, we divide the studies in different parts. And that different ways or different parts are, for example, the time divided in different ways is this. The time is divided in different ways. It is for our convenience. आपले स्वतःच्या स्वतःला सोपं करण्यासाठी आपण वेळ वेगळं वेगळ्या विषय पार्ट वी डिवाइडेड दॅट टाइम इज डिवाइडेड इन डिफरंट पार्ट और डिफरंट वेज. फॉर एक्झाम्पल, now when we you mostly use word now, that is present, many times. For example, you say I want pencil now. This question you raise in front of your parents, you get sometimes angry. कधी कधी असं वाटतं की आपल्याकडे पेन्सिल असून देखील आपल्याला पालकांना त्रास द्यायचा असतो, आपल्या आई वडिलांना त्रास द्यायचा असतो. त्यावेळेस तुम्ही म्हणतात मला आत्ताच्या आत्ता पेन्सिल पाहिजे. वी यूज दिस वर्ड इज ना. Then next word, when it comes, while ago, this goes in past. While ago, a minute ago, my friend came to my house. दोन मिनिटांपूर्वीच माझ्या घरी माझी मैत्रीण येऊन गेली, माझा मित्र येऊन गेला. हा भूतकाळ झाला दिस इज द टाइम गेट डिवाइडेड टू दॅट इज पास्ट दॅट इज अ वाईट आयडिया देन इट कम्स आय टोल्ड यू टाइम गेट्स डिवाइडेड टू वेरियस पार्ट्स वेरियस फेज इन अ वाय नेक्स्ट इज इन अ वाय When your homework is incomplete, whatever work is pending, some students they answer, sir or ma'am, in a while I'll complete this, a pending work, that is homework. Or next is today. Today I'll complete my work. Today I'll complete my homework. That is a present. Then the word comes yesterday. That is past and tomorrow. It is future. This way time get divided. And it's all things, whatever things I explained. This is by our mind, we divide that time in various parts, various ways. For our convenience of day-to-day work. It is our convenience of day-to-day work. We divide this time. A final recap of this lesson. I have told you, a time is measured by using instruments such as, remember, Time is measured using instruments such as clock, calendar, and school timer. Clock, calendar, and timetable. Now students, time is measured by using instruments such as clock. Clock everyone knows, at home you have a clock. Also, calendar you have at home. You can go to that, watch that clock, how it rotates. Then calendar you can see what kind of dates month that you study, what year is going, you can take that help of calendar and school timetable of last year, you can go back, which period was first, which was second, which was third period, that you can study by the help of these three are very important to measure a time. These are the instrument to the measure time. Now then we studied time is divided into the parts such as second minute hour